On this question, it says x plus 1 equals 5. So clearly x is going to equal 4. Now, when it says y squared equals 16, what people forget is that y can either be positive 4 or negative 4. So the two possible values for y are either positive 4 or negative 4. It says, what is one possible value of x plus y? Well, if you make x 4 and you make y negative 4, it's really just 4 plus negative 4. And 4 plus negative 4 equals 0. Choice B is correct.